Straight razor shave number 44. Going with Aion from Grooming Department. That was really good last time. And I'm using it mostly because it pairs really well with this. This is Holy Cow Tempest Aftershave Splash. And I'm so close to finishing it. I just want to get rid of it. That will be the first 100 to 0 glass of splash ever since I started traditional shaving. 2.5 years ago? I just want to get rid of all the alcohol splashes and not use them anymore. I mean, not get rid of them as in selling them and whatnot. Use them up, I mean. And just stick to alcohol-free toners. I used to use Tempest only on rainy days. Felt like a good match. The scent doesn't work for many people. It smells like wet dirt. And I know it came back out again. But I'm not gonna buy it again. Once again, too much soap already. And I'd rather try new stuff. Friodur 72.5. Same old, same old. I've been made aware that this version of the Nye base is not completely vegan. But the new one is going to be, I believe. I've gotten comments about how great this particular razor sings. Being it's one of my first straight razors. It's hard to know. I guess I should know if you watch other people use different straights to shave. Ooh. But for me, like, this is how a straight razor. Sorry? Phone call? As I was saying, that razor is how a straight razor sounds to me. So, me, from my based on my personal experiences, I don't know it any other way. That's how the double duck sounded too, similarly. Both full hollow, I believe. Now the custom I ordered, which TBE, is gonna be quarter hollow. So interested in how that will sound. Hmm. Small neck. I think I'm getting better at, like, right hand. Focus, not focus. Just shave all the areas with my right hand and then then rinse, then do the left hand. Shave only those areas. Ooh, is that a pimple? That was a rough shave. Got a little too close in certain areas. I could feel the irritation. Damn. Feels like the shaves are getting worse. I need to take my time and stop being so quick about it. All right, I'll work on that in the next one.